J. Tautolo. Sergeant Tautolo was 23. He was born in Pongo Pongo, American Samoa, and was from Waianae, Hawaii. He served with the 3rd Squadron, 61st Cavalry Regiment, 4th Brigade Combat Team, 4th Infantry Division from Fort Carlson, Colorado. Here to receive his medal is his father, Foy Thomas Tautolo, and his stepmother, Tia Tautolo. United States Air Force Captain Reid K. Nishizuka. Captain Nishizuka was 30. He was from Kailua, Hawaii, and served with the 427th Reconnaissance Squadron from Neal Air Force Base, California. Here to receive his medal is his mother, Karen Hatakeyama, his stepfather, Dean Hatakeyama, and his brother, Ren Nishizuka. United States Army Sergeant Drew M. Scobie. Sergeant Scobie was 25. He was from Kailua, Hawaii, and joined the Hawaii Army National Guard in 2009. He served with the Headquarters and Headquarters Battery, 1st Battalion, 487th Field Artillery from Waikawa, Hawaii. Here to receive his medal is his wife, McKenna Anui Scobie, his son, Duke Scobie, and his mother, Karen Tao. Chief Warrant Officer 2, Edward Balli. Chief Warrant Officer Balli was 42. He was from Kapolei, Hawaii, and served with the Headquarters and Headquarters Troop, 2nd Cavalry Regiment, United States Army Europe, from Vilsack, Germany. Here to receive his medal is his wife, Christy Balli, his daughter, Momilani Morales, and his son, Michael Daniels.
two, hold. Yep. Then, hey, Billy. Forgot how, Billy. Four, coup. Three, two. Hold.
Billy! I call Billy! Billy!